because it's the best thing I could imagine for myself, and it's what I've always wanted to do.
Oh, this was actually my dream for a long time, because already in biology class I realized that there are so many questions that we don't understand yet. Things like aging that concerns us, but we have no idea how it works. And I think this I wanted to contribute to change and really try to answer questions that are so important for us humans, but yet are unanswered.
I think it was more like a set of exclusion criteria of what I do not want it to be, and that left me very much with being interested in a job where I can fulfill my curiosity. I'm a very curious person, and I think it's a huge privilege that society pays people like us to basically fulfill their curiosity. And I think science is one way to do that.
I mean, maybe I was, compared to my friends in school, if we went to the forest or something, I always was looking at bugs, etc. So I'm always had a curiosity for biology in general.
I think mostly driven by curiosity. I was fascinated by how brain works, how nerve cells connect each other, how can they really drive what we think, how to command movements, how to interact with other people, how to bring this to a more emotional level, how we are, how we behave, individual persons.
When I was small, I would bring things to home, and my mother got crazy one time when I brought a bunch of frog eggs, and I kept them for days and days in our bathroom, and she tried to clean the top of the shells and everything spills on her, including these little frogs that just kind of got out. So I always wanted to be a researcher, so yeah, I haven't planned, I have to be a professor, but I really wanted to be a researcher.